How important, John, in this main event, in your opinion, is it to win this match? Momentum.
Momentum is huge. Look in Major League Baseball, the Red Sox are on a slide and about to lose their way out of the playoffs. Momentum means everything at this point. CM Punk with a match here, a win here, Alberto, a win here, could mean the difference in the tournament.
Del Rio right back to the arm.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
Focus on the arm.
Got him. Oh.
Alberto has done the same strategy every time he's in there with an opponent. Go back to his weak spot. Stay on top of it. Work on what his man is hurting, and that's what he's doing tonight.
Alberto Del Rio continues to work on the arm of CM Punk, and in my estimation, Alberto Del Rio is probably the most aggressive of the three men who will be locked inside Hell in a Cell.
Cole,
vicious.
Lock me inside that cell with you for 5 minutes.
Not involved in the matchup.
1 minute.
Not involved. Del Rio is, however.
I agree that Del Rio's going to have a great sense of urgency being in an environment that he's never experienced before in his entire life on Sunday.
Punk trying to get back into this thing, and perhaps he did!
Whoa! That was sweet.
Nice counter by Punk. Not wasting any time.
Punk can ill afford a major injury heading into Sunday.
Except to put Alberto away, my man right there. Let me tell you something. CM Punk is not going to lay down. He's not going to quit in this match tonight. So Del Rio is going to have to pour it on and pour it on thick.
Two different styles as well, Booker T. Alberto more calculated, more cool. Yes, he shows an aggressive streak, but Punk much more of a loose cannon, much more of a renegade, much more of a wild side. This is a great opportunity for them, a great opportunity for me to be scouting here.
Punk is just taking it to Del Rio as he's looking to get back into this thing. And he does. Kick up underneath the jaw.
Let me tell you, if I was John Cena, I would be just wishing these two guys just beat the hell out of each other coming in the second.
Every second they stay in there without a decision is good for me.
Well, that's what they're doing here. There's vintage Punk. That high knee lift to Del Rio.
There's a lot of loose cannon in CM Punk.
Went for the bulldog. And look at this. Back to the arm.
You got a
this one's
this
over.
Guy.
This one's over.
Punk kicking out, buddy. He's holding that arm. The left arm. And Del Rio now relentless on his focus of going back to the arm.
And again, there's the aggressiveness I talked about inside Del Rio. A renewed focus since losing his championship.
I think Del Rio's getting ready to go for that arm bar and finish this thing off, dog.
CM Punk, a one-armed man, will not win in Hell in a Cell. And that's exactly what Del Rio's trying to do.
Here it is.
Oh, and Punk with those lethal kicks.
Those educated feet by CM.
Any one of those could knock you out.
That could be in here.
That's it. That's it.
Come out of nowhere.
You gotta be kidding me.
The knockout shot from the bench.
Whoa. Look at Punk. The cell.
No, I'm not staying out of this.
And Rodriguez into the ring now attacking Punk with the Hell in a Cell. It's being called down to the ring. And look at this.
No way out.
Rodriguez is like a trapped rat.
And the cell is coming closer to the ring.
Watch your head, John.
John Cena is about to be locked inside a cell.
And so is Ricardo Rodriguez.
And CM Punk.
Rodriguez trying to find a way out.
What is this? Why the hell did the cell come down?
I have no idea.
No way out now. This thing is locked and cocked. And we're about to get ready to kick this thing off, dog.
This cannot be a coincidence. The door is locked. The cell has been lowered.
And look at CM Punk. Go to sleep to Rodriguez.
Wait a minute.
He went for the GTS on Cena. And John Cena countering. Punk countering. Del Rio with a chair. Action.
Alberto Del Rio with a weapon.
My goodness.
Action chaotic again. All three of these men locked inside Hell in a Cell.
The Aristocrat from Mexico City making a statement.
This is what Alberto Del Rio is all about, dog. It ain't about winning the match tonight. It's about Sunday night and taking home the gold.
And much of what we will see on Sunday, chairs are legal. Everything's legal in this type of matchup. And Del Rio gonna send a statement, a message to both of these men.
Let me tell you, Alberto Del Rio, what he's doing is putting the whooping on CM Punk and John Cena tonight. You gotta love this, man. Any way you look at it, you gotta love it.
Hulk's body wrapped around that steel. What a sickening angle of contortion.
This is the aggressiveness, the viciousness that I spoke about earlier.
It's and illegal.
All legal on Sunday.
All legal.
Del Rio.
Painful, but legal.
Torturing these men.
I'm gonna tell you, man, in a sick, sick way, I miss this action right here. This is what the WWE is all about.
Hell in the Cell only has survivors. Will there be winners? Who will walk out the WWE champion on Sunday from this vile environment?
You have to wonder if this will be the scene on Sunday. If it will be Alberto Del Rio who is the last man standing. If Del Rio will regain his WWE title.